start when you're probably services for 20 minutes. It seems to work forever then, doesn't it?
Yeah.
France, a Menteza enthusiast, Eric Lavavasseur, who has brought his Menteza 348 with a special decal on the side to commemorate his trip to Scotland. So welcome to Scotland, Eric. From Spain, we have Señor Ignacio Caro. Over here, put your hand up, please. Here he is, from Madrid. And also a rider from Spain, who has attended every Highland Classic two-day trial, now his 13th, from Madrid, Spain, Javier Cruz. We have from Germany, a keen supporter of our Highland Classic trial, who's ridden here before, Kurt Patrick Beckman. And this year we have a strong Irish contingent, Frank Blackburn. Where are you, Frank? Over here. Christopher Hampshire and Martin Hampshire from Ireland. So well done, guys, for coming across. The guest riders for 2018, the first one I'm going to introduce has ridden the Menteza in the past, a former Sandyford Menteza supported rider and former British expert from Lancashire. His bike's here, Clive Smith. Where are you, Clive? Clive Smith, former British expert of the United Kingdom. One of our best-known trials journalists and former trials sidecar driver, Mr. Mike Rapley. Now, the next gentleman isn't actually riding today. He has been a competitor in the past, and he was just saying that he'd ridden his first Scottish 6 days up here just across the road in 1953 at Craig Anealan, just above Loch Anealan. He also rode Ord Ban. So welcome our guest to Alvie for 2018, the doyen of trials photographers, Mr. Eric Kitchen. Nominated by our trial partner, Classic Trial Magazine, their test rider, Phil Disney. Where are you, Phil? Put your hand up. Here is he. Can't see him at the moment. He's down there, is he?
Down there.
Wave, if you can. Phil Disney. Nominated by our trials partner, reputedly knows Mr. Nick Boxall. Where are you, Nick? Over here. And we have here, since 2013, this gentleman has come to the Highland Classic. He was our first guest of honour, 3 times World Trials Champion for Bultaco, Mr. Yuriel Vesterinen. And we have today, we did have 3 stars of road racing, but one has had to drop out because his son broke his leg last week. That was Donnie McLeod, so he couldn't come. But we have the first of the famous road racers. He is an excellent after-dinner speaker, a fast man on a motorcycle, and a fine trials rider, Mr. Nick Jeffries. Where are you, Nick? Over here. And 3 times Isle of Man TT winner and former Scottish champion, Mr. Ian Duffus. And now I'll pass you on, before we go on to introduce the guest of honour, I'll pass you on to the Laird of Alvie Estate and Chairman of Alvie Estates Limited, Laird Jamie Williamson.
Well, thank you.
Once again, once a round of applause for the Inverness Club, everything they've done, and indeed for all clubs that run trials everywhere. We're very, very lucky in a limited sport to have so much love and affection from organisers. So thank you, John, thank you, the Inverness Club, and thank you for everybody who's been involved in doing this. On behalf of the riders, and most people will accept that we don't say enough and don't say thank you enough, thank you from everybody. One more round of applause. Please. Thank you very much, mate, for listening to the riders. Grant Trevor, who will just go through the route with you with the Clark Drift Course. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think this is one thing all the drivers, all the day, all the tomorrow, standing on the hill for the end of the year. Right. The route. The two off route is different, as you said. Section 1 is starting just opening up to the quarry. Working along section 2 in the barren, 3 on 4s in the barren. Right. 55 in the front. Oh, that was
John?
How are you doing?
Good.
You know smoking for?
I'm just betting it.
Stoked.
Is the auto solid?
No, no, really?
Just remember, people, when you go round, if you start at section 5, go round and do 1, 2, 3, 4, and make sure you've got 18 sections on your card before you hand it in to Mika. I should say that Mika DeVos has just retired from the Scottish 6 Days Trial Secretary, so a round of applause for Mika DeVos, who's the champion racing champion.
And I'd also like to mention made mention of the fact that in your programme, if you look at it, we've got a new trophy this year for the oldest finisher, and it's in remembrance of Derek Edgar, who was a very famous Scottish trial rider. He went abroad and went to work in America and actually worked for Montez as a development rider. So we've got a new trophy this year, so there's going to be something done that, who's the oldest finisher. So we're going to be competing for that award today as well. And what the flag of coaching has said is, be very
careful when you're up on the hill. Taxi, 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 tax Want to go for a wee swim?
That is
shallow. Is that the spot? That is the actual spot. Nice tight. Nice job. Oh, go and ride it again! Steven! Thank you.
Hooper.
Bud.
So I could take a nice view of the sunny background and all.
Thank you.
keep going, man. Just go to the next thing.
Yeah.
hot, isn't it? Yeah, perfect. Right, this is...
Video.
Well, it was last year, so.
Yeah, well, you've got me cleaning that last rock. So
yeah. We'll just nip back to the van, mate. We'll get the other battery. Just use it. Wow.
Thank you.
I bet you do.
Thank you.
And that are well held.
The top. Thank you.
Good line. Very nice. I think there's still a fair pile of riders to come through.
I think there is. I think I've only seen him once.
Aye, but he's round like, aye, somewhere.
He's been round once.
It's not just the camera, it's anyone could be watching. Oh. Scott, he's trophy hunting today on the blue route, eh?
I suppose we're on the right.
It's just a dark one down.
Alright, it's going to help.
Nice one, G Mark! Thimble! Very nice! Thank you. safe. Very nice. Nice. Beautiful big lumps, easy. No,
I'm bent and fucking careful.
tight enough, don't it? Then the blue route, what are you doing? Davey! Where do you hail from, Gordon?
Stirling.
Stirling. It might be the sensible thing. Man. Brilliant. That could be the video of the day. And smile, because you're having fun. Hunt for trophies!
Nice. Mm. Got that all that stuff out of
that. It's handy. That's the eagle
den. Yeah.
Yeah. Now that would be impressive. Catching a lot of them out that road, isn't it? That's the wee 125 this year. Did you not ride the 125 last year?
Oh, 50,
the 50, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That is in bits. You are.
Nice, Davey. Jordy, we're looking for a 180 flip. Oh. Matty come past there later? There's a red coming.
Greaves.
Nothing.
Villiers. No, Villiers engine.
I know you can hold your thing.
Well held. Brave line. In your sleep, the whistle. Hey! over here.
Here's a chimp.
No.
Funnily enough. No, I would never fucking know.
I get a chimp. Been waiting on him basically, and then Gary and that chimp.
Yeah. Well, that's cool. If you can get Gary, I'm going to be in the fucking next section, and I'll get the most through that. If you're working this section, try not working one bit too much. Move yourself about. Nice one, Robbie! Nice one, son!
I won't cut around for that, you know?
I'd break a step right out of the end of that!
Fuck me, I don't think that's going to work. Fucking skeleton got a stick on his nose.
Oh, Nova! Oh, you come up here, eh? Roger. Nice. Nice, Ross, like that. Hip chop, man. Should be good for the wheelie.
just kind of put you in the car. Aye. Well, I mean, you
see a wee
bit
you can't
light up.
That'll be nice.
Come on, fine. These shots are only these two people get beat up for the
right. Yeah. Do the job though, do they? Steady away.
safe. Through the end cards, though. Like it's just he's on the pistol 3 o'clock tomorrow.
No, he's been on.
Face head. It's all right. There's no ACU stewards about. Oh, wait a minute. Hey!
I've got it. Oh, done.
Good, mate.
Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a beast, this thing, eh?
Thank you.
safer. Good enough, Doogie. Less busy now, Pete.
Eh?
A little less busy now. Thank you.
Yeah, it's been clearer, but still bonny. Yeah, to get to come and play in something like this. There's a lot of work that. Man's reserve in 18.
Aye, he's been that, aye. I've never seen any members of old man.
No. Your way bike before you had it.
I've destroyed the 4RT as well over the 4 years I've had it.
No, your 4RT is standing up to your abuse.
Look at the colour of that bike. It's lovely, isn't it?
It's cool, like.
Oh, yeah. Very nice. Is that Disney? Very, very canny rider, just a little bit of fella in between the sections, just smoothly and good one, Nick. Is he clean? Last thing. Smoothly does it. Tommy's fucking misses. Come on, Davey. Be up, bud.
Stop. Do that. Oh.
Back tail! What's he got? Do you know this? No, he's not. He's in the blues.
land.
Puddle. It's an old Francesco.
You're shite. Five. Stopped. Non-stop trial. Five.
Here.
Too much fanny and I bet you be fanny.
That's impressive wee step there, right, isn't it? Yeah, at least it's his time.
He's something doing already.
Yeah, wrong with punch. Is he gone?
Oh, he's down there.
He's up for it this time.
What, is he turning there?
No, the bit before that, Matt, he's on the... Nice. That's an impressive step there. Ha ha ha.
with the bottom of this
here. This is here. Eddie Charlton, star of the future. Just hope I can come up and still be riding my bike when I need this. I suppose these days it won't be that long, won't it? Big puddles and everything, brilliant. Always good fun playing with puddles. Hello, what's your name?
Chloe.